Yeah, nigga better turn me. Nigga better turn me. Yeah, nigga better turn me. Yeah, nigga better turn me up. Nigga better turn me up. Yeah,
none of us know what we're doing, but this rock looks cool. This damn ass rock.
You gotta be careful.
Why?
Are you in trouble for being on this rock?
I guess we'll find out. It's the moment of truth. See if we can have Cody spray us a bunch of rocks and dirt. How do you feel about that?
It's gonna be sexy, but we're probably gonna die. Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend.
She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm that was some good stuff, yeah. Cody. Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yo. Hey. Dripping. Really got the TikTok missing. This pimping. Broke niggas got me living. Wow. You Jordan a pimping. I'm Kobe. I'm never gonna dish it. I'll miss it. I'm dissing as fuck and I ain't got the time to just kick it. Yo. I don't trust nobody cause I can't be fake. Frontin' ain't an option cause my soul can't change.
You're going to Dubai?
Yeah.
Dude, hell yeah.
Are you?
Oh, wish. I've always wanted to go.
So that was a long, long flight. Two flights. Anyways, I'm in Dubai. I am here for a Ducati. Ducati's releasing a new bike. I am shooting it alongside with video. Thanks to Alberto. I worked with Alberto on a Ferrari job probably like, I don't know, 5 months ago or so. Just really cool. Really cool Italian production team. Good group of guys. Just gonna try to get weird with it. So, yeah. This is where I am. It's 1:30 in the morning. I've got to get up and I got to be on location at 4:30. Leaving the hotel at 3:30. I'm so jet lagged. Haven't been able to sleep at all. Actually went to bed at 7, woke up at 12. I've been up since freaking midnight. Yeah, so basically 100 sit-ups, 100 push-ups right when I wake up. Whether you do that at the gym or like right when I wake up, either way, gets me going. I'm trying to learn like a few things in the calisthenic world, like planche holds, back lever, got the front lever down. Or sorry, back lever I've got down, front lever I don't have down. Finally time to do this. And it's gonna be a good day.
We're heading to a desert and we're in Dubai at the moment. We're heading to a place called Sharjah Fossil Rock. And we're just about to spend 10 hours, 12 hours in the middle of nowhere.
Finally made it. Party's starting. Fabri.
Yes, mate.
What are we doing? What is he doing?
He's building up the red cam.
But that's black. Oh, I see.
And I'm coming.
This is probably the only time I'm gonna be able to film because I'm gonna be shooting all day. When I can.
There we go. Sleeping on the G's is a beanbag. Got me going jeans cause I'm cool right. For the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim a lot of stage like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having rich. Hey, bud. Oh, they're kissing.
What's up, pretty girl? So, basically, kind of why this whole vlog is like kind of getting cut off from the Dubai entrance is from me coming back from Dubai is because I lost my voice completely. I don't know what happened, but. Went to Dubai, literally 3 days, shot 2 days, 14-hour days. Yeah, it was wild. Anyways, I'm like a zombie right now. Haven't slept in days. I went straight to LA. Well, came back here to Utah. Stopped filming, came to Utah, was here for like 12 hours. Then I went to LA for a meeting, and then the next day I had a scout for Kia, which is really cool. I'll try to do a vlog about the whole thing, but I've had some amazing meetings the last few days just like regarding crypto and NFTs, and I'm just like heavily into this space right now. So Sal owns a company called Hippo. She does like really cute clothing, really cute clothing for kids.
Well, this is not for me. I'm styling a photo shoot for a different kids brand. So I'm recruiting Aaron.
She makes me do all these arts and crafts, which
Aaron's actually really artsy and crafty. So I'm making giant ABC blocks for this shoot for a company tomorrow. But I'm making Aaron do it instead of me.
So anyways, that's what I'm doing. I've slept probably like 9 hours in the last 4 days probably. Anyways, I'm gonna get on with this boxing stuff. It's like the little things that count. I'm like getting just beyond stoked that I'm painting straight lines. That's what I'm talking about. Look at this. Straight lines. I just texted Sal. See if I get an approval, because I didn't want to have to do another one, because that would have sucked. So let's see what she says. Oh, she texted back. So cute. All right, that's a thumbs up. Okay, so took a little break, went to the studio, and voila, it's done. Never doing that again. Don't tell Sal. All right, we are heading up the mountain. And so, like I said, I'm trying to see, kind of just basically show you guys what I can, like what I normally do in a week. I have this little like ad I need to do for Monster that I'm behind on, so I'm sorry if you see this. But we'll get some little clips. I make sure they're easy, but they don't know what it takes. Don't ask me the time I got spaghetti's in the face. Virgil drops on Louis, I want everything he made. When it comes to holes, I'll never be the one to save. Keep on throwing ones, these bitches keep on showing ass. Bitches on my body and I'm just trying to relax.
What's your guys' thing called or whatever?
Tag, what is it?
Aaron Brimhall on
Instagram. Oh, you're Aaron Brimhall.
Instagram.
With Peter McKinnon?
Yeah.
I know. Oh, that's what I mentioned.
Yeah, 5:30. I don't want to do this right now, but I'm so tired. And not even tired, just my body hurts from this week. He's been kicking my butt. My whole body just hurts so bad. I'm showing up at the gym right now. And I'm actually going to be working out with Heber Cannon. He's one of the dudes at Buttery Bros. So all you fitness guys obviously know him. So we'll see how this goes. I'm like pumped, but I'm like very scared at the same time. So wish me luck.
What are we doing today? Also, introduce yourself.
What's
Not
up?
That you need to. But.
My name is Heber Cannon. I'm part of the half of the Buttery Bros. This is early for me, so let's get out. We're gonna do some fitness. We're gonna figure out what kind of like how you're feeling, and then we'll figure out a cool workout.
Don't worry about me. I'll try to keep up. But
okay.
Yeah. What are we doing? Are we getting on the bikes right now?
On the bikes.
All right. Yeah. Too sexy for this girl, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for this ice, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain, too sexy for your game, too sexy for this fame, yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap, too sexy for that cap, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah. Okay, alright, that's fine, okay, okay. Feeling too sexy to accept requests. Way too sexy. And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected. Okay, I've done this like 4 times already this week, but
4 times already?
Already, but how?
It's Wednesday.
And it's like slightly snowing a little bit. Did you see that?
Yeah, I mean you can see right here we got snow. No, that's snow.
Alright.
This is where you go?
This is where you go. We just drop trow down here.
Psychopath.
I'm too sexy for this girl, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for the ice, too sexy for that jack.
That sucks always, dude. You're a psychopath for going under twice, and then you wanted to sit in there for longer, but I'm like, all right, just got to the studio. We found freaking Spenny over here working on the home gym. So this is gonna be sweet. So what are we doing exactly?
Well, we're putting the lead inserts into the wall, and we're gonna move this up and bolt it right in. Dude, this is gonna look sick. True grit, baby. And then, gosh, it's so messy everywhere, but it's all good. Work in progress. And we got these grills. What are you guys doing? And then my favorite part is Cam. Look what Cam's doing. This is my favorite part of everything. Is walking in, seeing what Cam's doing. He's he's watching football and he's got hold on. Let's come in here real quick. So basically, Cam thinks this is very cringy of me vlogging, but I'm gonna do it just because I have to. I'm starting to vlog again.
Oh, nice.
And so basically showing everyone what this whole spot is about.
Let's talk about it.
Okay, let's talk about it. This is Cam. I mean, everyone on this channel probably knows who you are already, so there's no introduction.
So this is my messy office.
Looks better than anything else in the entire studio, though.
I've got a whole tray of hard drives over there. Dead pheasant, you know, just the essentials.
So this is all where all the CGI comes in from?
Yeah, exactly.
That's cool.
So here...
Do we want to talk about what you were playing, though?
No.
Okay.
No. Okay. Here we have our fridge that barely works. And here, this is infested with ants, so I sprayed it with bleach.
I saw that. They were all over the Hershey's and stuff.
I know. I hope they're gone, but got the kids taking a little nap.
Whose is this? Right here.
This is Ethan Godfrey Roberts.
Ethan Short Body Long Arms?
Short Body Long Arms, as he's known around here. This is his X Games bronze medal.
My bad.
Okay, better. Back here, we're working on this little section right now. This is going to be Aaron and Ethan's office. We lifted those big sheets of glass yesterday. They weigh at least 600 pounds each.
At least.
So that was fun. We got a couple broken side-by-sides here. This has kind of become Override Films. Is that their official name? Override Films? Override something?
Yeah, Override.
Override. Override, this is like their unofficial Salt Lake office.
And how amazing are they?
Oh, they're the best. So this is their moto crane.
And they're getting a new one. What's it called, the Hyper?
It gets here tomorrow, actually. So this will be old news soon enough.
It's going to be massive. It's going to look good.
And
this is a nice workspace, huh?
Bunch of gear. We're in like construction / just messy people mode.
But okay, do you like this better, or do you like working out of Ethan's driveway better? Like
oh,
3 months ago.
Just to have, I mean, as messy as it is, to have everything in one place is so nice.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Yeah, and then just to be able to work not at home is nice too. Work.
Yeah, work. I mean, we saw what Cam was doing in there earlier. It was good. Yeah. This is gonna be sweet though. I'm excited, and I'm very excited to start bringing these vlogs back. Also, I really have no idea what I'm doing. As cringy as it is to me and Cam, I think it's gonna be good. So I'm doing it because I think I need to, in a way.
Yeah, well, and I think, you know, what we do is fun, and we want like people to be part of it.
Hey. Can we think of a consequence? Well, this is Patrick, by the way.
A consequence for what?
If he doesn't deliver on his vlogs on schedule as promised.
I'm gonna do one every other week.
See, my thought is he has to do a Carolina Reaper.
I can barely do ketchup. That's gonna frick my day up.
Ghost pepper challenge.
So the last time I had something spicy, it was in Guam. It's called Finadini. Finadini is this like sauce that you put on rice, red rice from Guam. Mm-hmm. And they have these little like peppers in there, and you can't see them. They're tiny. Mm-hmm. But I was on the beach and I ate one on accident. And no joke, it was so hot, I started putting sand in my mouth because it was like I had nothing else around me.
Sand.
I was on the beach and I had, and I was around there, her whole family.
Sand.
I was throwing sand in my mouth, and then I was just like chugged
water.
I think
it's like a jellyfish sting.
It was
like
bad.
Pee on it, right?
Yeah, you're supposed to pee in your mouth.
Yeah.
If it's too hot, you pee in your
just
mouth.
Just get headed. Headed more natural.
I love it.
So is that the challenge then?
Yeah,
do it.
I'm going to do this.
Okay, done.
He ends up just like loving hot.
The so pinky swear.
Never finishes it.
Yeah, man. Okay, I'm leaving.
Okay.
Love
what
you,
was
bye.
Your question?
Bye.
Bye.
These girls are doing something weird. Okay, you ready? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.